Yo, YouTube, you know what it is. You know what it is. AJ Mafia. We are back in the game video. It's called WWE SmackDown vs. Raw. So, you know, sorry I didn't upload the video yet. So, I was going to do it now before early in the morning. But it's like 2-something. What is it? Oh, no, let me check. Well, about to be 3 o'clock. So, guys, Christian down below is AJ Mafia. View, subscribers, comments. If y'all like the video, if you want to share it, you know what I'm saying? Turn your notifications on. And leave a comment, you know what I'm saying? Share the video for everybody, you know what I'm saying? I'm really going to be really happy to see this. Oh, I got 88 videos, because I'm going to do more. I'm going to win. All right, guys, let's go. I got this game set up. Why is this thing not going to be reading? That's what I thought. So, guys, I don't know if I could do something different for discussion. Because I never did a vlog a long time right now. Because if I feel like I want to do it now, I don't know when. I think I got more games to... See that, guys? That's why I'm on old TV like this. Turn it up so y'all can hear. Man, I'm supposed to delete this before that.
Championship almost every week, I'll do you a favor. I'll beat you so bad, you won't be able to compete tonight.
Whoa! Man.
If you can barge in here and actually do that, then I don't deserve to be a champion. Let's do this.
Man, I'm gonna beat you up now. Bruh, like you just gonna try to swing at me? You hit me? Wait. Feel, huh? Watching it like that, man. Dang, I punched him so hard, he didn't know what was going on. Come here. I missed. Dang, I broke it. I'll back this trying to bust your head with. La 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 la. Oh! Ah! What is wrong with you? Wait, wait. Ow! Ow! Come on, man. Ooh. Get up. Ouch. Dang, man, chill. Man, that guy was creepy. Mark Hamry just popped out right in the door. And he absolutely just did that. Can't see. Oh man. How to beat this guy, man? All this work to beat these guys. What the? Oh my God, Big Show, get away!
I guess Mark Henry didn't come alone.
Wait! No! Ah!
My goodness! Superhuman power, Big Show, and he's pummeling John Cena.
Leave me alone, man! You're freaking bigger than me. Ow! Wait, what are you doing? No. Ow! Why you had to do that, man? Where? Don't choke me. Please, man, please. What did I do to you? Wait, don't slam me.
Oh my God, Cena's body was rocketed into the concrete floor by a giant choke slam. He needs immediate help. Somebody get back there.
Hey, give me that back. That's Mom.
He's not going to do the same thing Miz and Morrison did on SmackDown, is he?
Oh, you bet. All right. Oh, okay. You too? That act like Morrison and Miz.
This went way beyond just making a point. Big Show is absolutely sick.
Maybe Triple, maybe John Cena then. Because, you know, I'm gonna do it again.
Well, look who made their way back to our little neck of the woods.
Oh, bet this one did.
ECW, we have to hand it to you. You did what nobody on Raw or SmackDown has been able to do to us. You came to our shows, beat us up, and destroyed our titles.
I'm no scientist, but I think the formula goes, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. That's why we're here. To prove Sir Isaac Newton right.
Now, we could stand here and talk about what we're gonna do to you, Big Show. Or you could just get your big ass out here and take the blame you have coming to you.
Oh, ho, ho.
Well, it's a beast.
Come on.
Maybe you two don't realize, but there's a brand war going on. Mr. McMahon wanted competition. And we fired the first shots. You made ECW out to be worthless. Your title's worthless.
Oh, really?
And now you're here. For what? To start something you can't finish? you boys are outgunned. Allow me to demonstrate.
You better get ahead with this tattoo out of your arm. I can't believe he just... Oh, he's John Cena and Triple H versus ECW.
Look, Triple H are destined for the Hall of
Fame. Oh, man.
Some of the jerks have to be the margin to ECW to make me be prepared.
Well, ECW's ready, but are we truly ready for Cena and Triple H?
Wait, what are you doing? Oh my God, you see.
A hard kick. Good grief, thunderous impact.
Oh, he's just slapping. You're not serious.
Hold
it.
de tu lucha libre.
This match is getting emotional.
Emotional? Look at my head. Look at my head. It's busted. Better get out of here. You too. One of them just snacked all over.
I can't believe this. It's only me, Triple H versus ECW.
Cena and Triple H may have taken down some soldiers.
Let's get
it. ECW's general is going to get strength.
Man. That's worth the suck.
That's a big vandalism right there. The champions of Raw and SmackDown have retaliated against ECW here tonight. This is far from over.
Greetings
from Indianapolis, Indiana, and welcome to Monday Night Raw with Jerry the Giggle Lawler. I'm Michael Cole, and do we have a show for you tonight? Cena may have been handling issues with ECW recently, but the animal Batista has worked his way up to become number one contender this weekend.
Phone call. Who's that?
You think of Cena? Not by a long shot. Boy. Some shit.
Chris Jericho, huh? Stop that, man. Guys, I'm gonna get the six. I'm just thinking of my nerves. It doesn't make any sense. Why does stuff go always cut off? Every time I do this, it's gonna start cutting me off. It's just crazy though. I got my hand fancy by this dude. Whatever it is. Guys, this is gonna be. I don't know, but this is gonna be tomorrow. It's gonna be worse than I thought. So, guys. Shut this camera off. You know, do whatever. You know, get myself together. All right, guys, fishing down below is AJ Mafia. If you subscribe, comment, say like the video. You know, join that play, guys. And I'm going to play something else with this game over.